All eyes are on Elena. She needs to pace herself. We have three seasons before 2018 Olympics. It's a long time.
The best advice for the championships presented by AAG. The best advice for a better life. So that from a person who was 15 when she won the Olympic gold medal. For a 16-year-old, another one out there, Yelena Rodionova, the leader after the short.
It's hard to believe how fast she burst on the scene. She's now reigning Russian national champion. She skates as if she's been a senior for years. The way she deals with pressure and the way she can compete is incredible. Not to mention these jumps. Bam.
Too young to compete in Sochi. This, her first trip to the European Championships.
There's been so much talk about the strength of the Russian ladies team, but this year, Yelena Rodionova and Elizaveta Tukhtamysheva have really set themselves apart from the field. They are constantly one-upping each other. One and will win the short program, then the other one overtakes in the free program, and it really has come down to perfection on every single element to beat their teammate.
Loop, half loop, triple sal. This girl was just meant to rotate. In practice, she does triple, triple, triple like it's nothing.
She's usually so warm and open in these performances, but today I'm finding that she's a little bit tight, like she's trying to defend being the leader after the short program instead of really flying.
I was just gonna say that, Johnny. Usually that smile is there and those arms are flailing, and you know, the great thing about Elena is she has so much time before 2018 to really mature. And even now though, I've always said her musicality and the way she loves to skate, you overlook some of the disappointments that you might see in her composition score.
And by the way, she just turned 16 in January.
Here she is. Here's the smile.
To smile too.
Relieved to get that program done, that last spin. She can really cover each segment and excel in every area, whether it's spins, jumps. She will be a complete all-around skater.
Something so special about the level that she brings to every competition. She has showed up strong for all of her Grand Prix events, the Grand Prix final, of course. and has just been so wonderful this season.
She said a short program, she had more fun than ever. This had to be pretty enjoyable, too. Elena Rodionova and the Kiss and Cry.
This was the opening triple Lutz, triple toe loop combination, something she's really mastered and solidified this season. Great knee bend between the two jumps so she can get up nice and strong into the second jump and land it cleanly.
Overall, I felt a bit of a shakiness to her jumps today. Maybe not as confident when that blade was hitting the ice. You really want to know that you're going to land flat back and check that free leg out. She seemed a bit sluggish to me. But we're getting picky here. I mean, she's landing beautiful triple jumps.
Adelina Sotnikova, by the way, the Olympic champ, out due to injury. She won the silver medal last year. Look at the smile and the look of astonishment on her face. Pogorelia still waiting to see if she can hang around for the podium. Yelena Rodionova into first place with 209.54.
She's beyond cute.
Such a special skater, but just that little bit of caution today from her can open the door for Tukta Muishova.
The two-time world junior champ leading at her first trip to the Europeans.